from the street musicians on this street alone, you can make an entire vlog. That sound is awesome. That street, lots of street musicians here are like that. Might as well check out the Christmas market if the pretty girl tells me to. Look at the street. Look at the street now. Told you, the sun will come right in that angle that it just illuminates the whole street. Isn't that great? Totally worth waiting for an hour. What a great instrument. So this thing is homemade. How cool is that?
A kalimba, chromatic kalimba.
Chromatic. Nice.
This is the F note and the octaves. More or less. The next one will be the fifth note, so C note. And then the G note. And then the B, the D, I mean. A, and so on. E, B. Now the sharp notes, F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, H, V sharp, and A sharp. So that's it, always the fifth note, and we close the cycle.
Oh. Got myself a CD and he said, well, he doesn't care if I put it on YouTube, doesn't concern him. How should he know, basically? So yeah, that's cool. Yep, might be some background track. Why do you have to go home?
Because I have a concert tonight.
She has a concert tonight. Do you want to be on the first balcony, the second balcony, or right down there in the front?
I mean, in the cinema, I wouldn't go first row. But I think, especially for filming, first row is cool.
You can just look up at them. Not bad, it's starting to fill up. I got my spot.
Ha ha ha!